गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? हाउ स्टडीज आर गोइंग ऑन? वेलकम इन योर ओन केमिस्ट्री क्लास. वी आर स्टडिंग हियर चैप्टर 8, डी एंड एफ ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग एफ ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स हियर. ठीक है, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर सीइंग द पोजिशन ऑफ एफ ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स इन द पीरियडिक टेबल. इट इज द पीरियडिक टेबल. In periodic table, this is the s block where electron enters in s orbital. It is p block. Between the s and p, it is d block, and below the d block, it is f block. F block starts from after lanthanum and after actinium. As we have discussed already, lanthanum has the atomic number 57. And hafnium 72. It is 72 and it is 57. The elements between lanthanum and hafnium are put in F block because in these elements electron enters in F subshell. Same here, actinium atomic number 89, rutherfordium atomic number 104. The 14 elements between actinium and rutherfordium are put in F block because they are also F electron enter in F subshell. Okay, means jin mein electron F subshell mein enter karta hai, wo hi elements F block elements kehlate hain. Okay, there are two series of F block elements. This is known as lanthanide series. This is known as actinide series. Also, this is known as 4F series. And this is also known as 5F series. As shown by name, 4F series means electron will enter in 4F orbital. While in 5F series, the electron will enter in 5F orbital. Okay, now, first of all, what are F block elements? F block elements means in which the element in which the last electron enters in the penultimate, pre-penultimate shell means N-2F shell are called F block elements. These elements are also known as inner or transition elements. Inner transition elements. Why? Because in these elements N-2F electron can transit in N-1D subshells. Okay, means there are the energy difference of N-1D and N-2F subshells is very low, so the electron can transit from N-1D and N-2F. Like in transition elements, they will transit in N-1D and NS electron. The electrons of D block elements were known as transition elements, and these are inner transition elements because the electron transits between the pre-penultimate shell and penultimate shell. Okay, the general electronic configuration of F block elements is N-2F 1 to 14. As you know, 14 electrons can be filled in F subshell. N-1D 0 to 1 because one electron is already filled in lanthanum or actinium. NS2, outermost S electrons are filled. Okay, where N is equal to 6, 7 and so on. When N is equal to 6, then it will be 5 and it will be 4. The first F orbital will be 4. So, lanthanides are known as 4F series because electron will enter in 4F subshell. If N is equal to 7, then it will be 6 and it will be 5. Means 5F mein electrons enter karenge. So, isse hum kahenge 5F series and also known as actinones. Lanthanoids means same as lanthanum. The properties of this series means 4F series are same as lanthanum. So these are known as lanthanoids or lanthanones. Okay, while the 5F series shows the properties like actinium. So these elements are also known as same actinium means actinoids or actinones. Lanthanoids are shown as group LN and actinoids as AN. So, according to the electronic configuration, F block elements are classified into two series, as I have discussed already. Lanthanoids or lanthanones means 4F series, actinoids and actinoids are 5F series. In this video, we will discuss about lanthanides, means LN. Okay, there are 14 elements in a series from cerium to lutetium. Their last electron enters in 4F subshell, so it is also known as 4F series, and all the elements are known as rare earth metals because these metals all are metallic in nature and these all are founded in earth and very rare components or very rare elements. So these are known as rare earth metals. The properties of the elements are as same as lanthanum, so these are also known as lanthanoids or lanthanones. Okay, from cerium to lutetium, atomic number 58 of cerium and atomic number 71 of lutetium are 14 elements in 4F series, and all the elements are stable in this series. Only PM means promethium is radioactive in nature. Now, learning trick of lanthanoids atoms. Here we will discuss the trick to learn the lanthanide elements. In lanthanide elements, lanthanum is also included. So these elements are lanthanum, cerium, praseodymium, neodymium, promethium, samarium, europium, gadolinium, terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium and lutetium. These are the 15 elements included in lanthanoid series. Okay, what is the trick to learn it? Very easy trick and very interesting. La. La means lanthanum. La sir par nadi. La lanthanum sir yani ki cerium, par yani ki praseodymium, nadi yani ki neodymium. ओके ला सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर है ना स्पेशल चीज सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ठीक है पैरों में मींस प्रोमिथियम समुंदर मींस समारियम SM ओके यू मींस EU GD गैडोलिनियम यानी कि गॉड TB टर्बियम एज इट इज लिख दिया डिस्प्रोडाइनियम यानी कि दी होल्मियम हो इरबियम इधर थूलियम तुम यटरबियम ये भी ल्यूटिशियम लो ला सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर जब ऐसा उल्टा पुल्टा काम करेंगे तो कुछ उल्टा पुल्टा ही होगा ना तो ला सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर यू गॉड टीबी दी यू गॉड आपने टीबी डिजीज है ना टीबी दी हो इधर तुम ये भी लो यानी कि साइड में हो जाओ इधर और तुम ये भी एक डिजीज है ये भी ले लो टीबी तो ले ली ये भी ले लो क्यों ली क्योंकि उल्टा पुल्टा काम किया नीचे से अपन छेड़छाड़ कर रहे हैं सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर ओके तो यहाँ दिस इज द ट्रिक ला सिर पर नदी पैरों में समुंदर यू गॉड टीबी दी हो इधर तुम ये भी लो ओके दीज आर द एलिमेंट्स फ्रॉम लैंथेनम टू ल्यूटिशियम 15 एलिमेंट्स ऑफ लैंथेनॉइड्स एटॉमिक नंबर फ्रॉम 57 टू 71 ओके आई थिंक यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स बाय इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रिक्स आई होप यू विल लर्न दिस ट्रिक ऑल्सो फॉर लैंथेनाइड्स ओके नाउ वी विल सी द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ लैंथेनॉइड एलिमेंट्स I have made a simple table to learn the trick also and their electronic configuration also with names. Okay, lanthanum, cerium, praseodymium, neodymium, promethium, samarium, europium, gadolinium, terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium and lutetium. La sir par nadi, pairo mein samundar, you, god, tibi, di, ho, idhar, tum, ye bhi, lo. Okay, now we will see the electronic configuration of these elements. Okay, first of all, we have to learn just like D block elements, what F configuration are not available here. So, in this series, when N-2 F are subshell there is it is 4F will be filled. In 4F, 2 and 8 are not present. Okay, 2 and 8. F2 and F8 will not present. And we know already that there are 14 electrons will be filled in 4F. So, 14 electrons are numbered here. Okay, we will not change any change in 7 and 14. Why? Because 7 is half filled, bilkul theek, and 14 is completely filled electronic configuration. So there will be no any change. And if we want to repeat any digit, then we can repeat only 7 and 14. Okay, now we have seen here that there is no 2 and no 8. So I have cut 2 and 8. Now 1 means 1. If 2 is not present, then there will be 3. Then 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay, 7 as it is same here. Now 8. Now not 8, then there will be 7. After then, 9, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Okay, that will be the F configurations. Okay, now how will we start the electronic configuration of F block element? First of all, it is the lanthanum. Lanthanum means atomic number 57. The electronic configuration of lanthanum will be 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d10, 4p6, 5s2, 4d10, 5p6, then 6s2 and 5d1. Here should be 4f, but 5d attracts one electron as told. Okay, like this is the atom. Okay, this is the atom. 6s electrons are filled. Here 5d is vacant and 4f to be filled here. When 6s2 is completely filled, then electron will enter into 4f. But between 6 and 4f, there are 5d vacant orbitals. So one electron is filled in 5d. As one electron is filled in 5d, its energy becomes very high. So next electron is not entered in 5d, and but it enters in 4f. So one electron is filled 5d1. So lanthanum is included in d block. But the next electron will go in 4f. Okay, first of all, we see that the starting 54 electrons mean 5p6. This is that 54, it is denoted by xenon. This is an inert gas. So we can write the electronic configuration C also as xenon, then 6s2 5d1 or xenon 5d1 6s2. Okay, now next electron will enter in 4f. So next in cerium, lanthanum after then cerium. Cerium will get the electron in 4f. So Xe means xenon 4f1 5d1 6s2 means there 4f 5d and 6s3 orbitals are filled here. So let's see, according to this we will fill the electrons in f orbitals. Okay, first of all, we will write the electronic configuration. Remember, there is no 2 and 8. These magic numbers should be remembered by you compulsorily. And it is very important also, the electronic configurations of F block elements. Okay, let's see. I have written there the vacant electronic configuration as started lanthanum. Lanthanum 5d1 is present here. Okay, in cerium, as we seen here, xenon 4f1 5d1 6s2 means 4f1 5d1 6s2. 6s2 does not change as it is from lanthanum to lutetium. Okay, after then 1 f1 after then f3 will come. So see, 3, next 4, next 5, next 6, नेक्स्ट सेवन, अगेन सेवन, टू टाइम्स सेवन, सी सेवन एंड सेवन, एंड आफ्टर द इट इज देयर इज नो एट, मीन्स इट इज नाइन, टेन, इलेवन, ट्वेल्व, थर्टीन, फोर्टीन, एंड अगेन फोर्टीन, फोर्टीन इज रिपीटेड हेयर, सी दिस इज ओके. नाउ वी विल हैव टू फिल द डी इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ओके नाउ वी हैव स्टार्टेड हेयर फ्रॉम डी वन. ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन इज फिल्ड इन एफ, सो इट शुड बी एफ टू, बट इट इज एफ थ्री, मीन्स वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इज मोर इन एफ, सो दिस वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इज ट्रांसफर टू 4F, सो देयर इज नो एनी इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 5D, मीन्स जीरो. ओके नेक्स्ट फोर, द नेक्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन एंटर इन टू 4F, सो डी जीरो रिमेन्स एज इट इज. 4F 5, नेक्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन एंटर्स इन 4F, डी जीरो इज ऑल्सो रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. 6, देर इज नो चेंज इन D ऑल्सो, नेक्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन एंटरिंग इन 4F, हेयर ऑल्सो नेक्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन एंटरिंग F, सो दिस विल बी जीरो, बट नाउ दिस इज 7, दिस इज 7, मीन्स नॉट एंटरिंग इन 4F, देन वेयर विल बी गो द इलेक्ट्रॉन, द इलेक्ट्रॉन विल बी फिल्ड इन 5D, सो दिस विल बिकम 5D1. ओके नेक्स्ट आफ्टर 4F7 देयर शुड बी 5F8, बट इट इज 9, हाउ, because one new electron entering in 4F and 5D electron is also transferred into 4F, so it is 4 9. Okay, then it is 5D0. Next electron is entering in 4F, it will be 0. Next electron in 4F, it will 0. Next electron in 4F, it will be 0. Again it will be 0. Again it will be 0, but in it is F14, same, means next electron will enter into 5D1, as started 5D1 ends on 5D1. Okay, now this is the electronic configuration of the F block, 4F series or lanthanoid elements. Okay, so the general configuration of the lanthanoids is 4F1 to 14, 5D0 to 1, and 6S2. So see, there are two shells are incomplete. Outermost S electrons are filled, means 6 subshell is vacant, 6P, 6D, 6F all are vacant. In penalty mid shell, 5D is filling, 5F is vacant, means this penalty mid shell is also vacant, and here 4F electrons are filling, means this shell is also vacant. This is pre penalty mid shell, means outer three subshells or outer three shells are incomplete or filling here. So there are three outermost shells are incomplete. So I think you have understand the electronic configuration of lanthanoids and the learning trick of the lanthanoids. Okay, thank you.